when we talk about a secure and sustainable food system, we really need to think about what we grow in our local area in a cost-effective manner, and that will allow us to supply our local communities with healthy food choices. I think what COVID really highlighted was the importance of food and us being able to supply a secure and sustainable food system to our local jurisdiction. If I think about that whole notion of being able to supply food year-round at a value that's affordable, that has stimulated some innovative research around varieties of various fruits, vegetables, for example, that can now be grown in Canada, in British Columbia. Some of our researchers are looking at innovative processing technologies that avoid the use of heat. So some of the research that they're doing right now is looking at those newer processing technologies that do not use heat, but maintains that nutritious, fresh quality, but safe product. In Canada, a classical case of people not being able to get access to affordable foods is the North. The price of food is just astronomical because it has to be shipped from the South up to the North. Here's where innovation comes into play. To develop technologies and facilities that will allow people in the North to actually grow some of these commodities, we need to be better at making sure that the foods that we harvest or produce actually make it to the consumer. Along with that, we'll probably have to look at technologies in the crop area, crops that will actually be able to be resilient to changes as a result of climate change. There's so much wonderful research that's going on in the world. And I've often argued that we could actually make greater gains if we shared ideas. We need to sit in a room together, from consumer to producer, retailer, processor, and come up with some positive solutions to how we meet these grand challenges of affordability, food security, sustainability, healthy food choices. We need to have products that are acceptable to the consumer in an affordable way, but ensures food safety and quality.